everyone, it's Miss K, and we're back with another Sims video. If you haven't been watching, or this is your first one, we're doing the Sims Challenge where we do a different pack per house, and based off of the randomized packs that I use, thanks to James Turner's site, shout out to James Turner, pretty much we're going to be picking from these packs. So we've already done a dine out dining room, and we already done a magical kitchen if you watched it in the last video. So this video we're going to be doing a cats and dogs living room, mostly because I really like the cats and dog stuff and it's got like some of the best stuff for the living room. So once again, for the living room, I will pretty much be basing the things that don't exist, like the TV, things like that, that don't come with the pack, basically from the base game instead of trying to use another pack. I'm sure some of you might be wondering why I'm not using Get Famous for the living room, but that's because I actually prefer the Get Famous like bathroom items more, other than some of the other packs. And I think that a fabulous Get Famous bathroom is actually going to be a lot more fun in this house. Currently our house is at like 27,000 in lot value. So, was not expecting the house to be that much already, but I'm not surprised at the same time. So, I'm probably going to try to do another sim challenge in another video, string of videos, I should say, where we kind of try to make the cheapest house, which we all know that other Sims build challenge. But if you guys have some other challenges that you'd like me to do, go ahead and leave them in the comments below, and then based on how many of you guys want these challenges or one specific challenge, I'll try to do that one. Once again, I know the outside of the house doesn't really look the best yet, but that's just because I'm just the worst at building houses. And the outside is normally the worst part of my houses. Sorry, not sorry. And pretty much it'll be taken care of in the very last video, which will probably take the longest, next to this living room one, because the living room is super huge. So I hope you enjoy this build. Let me know, and I'll be able to actually put it in the, I'll actually put it up into the gallery when I'm done building it, so you guys will be able to download it if you want to. If you don't want to download it, then that's totally fine too. I completely understand, because this is an expensive house, and unless your Sims are a millionaire by the end of this, then your Sim might not be able to even, or, like, get in this house, or you might think it's ugly, which I completely understand that too. So I hope you enjoy the build. I might be talking during this. I don't know. I haven't decided yet. So I guess we'll see. So there we have it. That's our cats and dogs living room. I normally don't put too much clutter in the room, but I know that pretty much I can't put chairs everywhere, which is normally what I do, and bookcases and everything like that. I didn't want it to be too cluttered, which is why I decided to put paintings on the wall instead. Normally I like hang up things or put like a bunch of bookcases or whatever. It's more of, I guess, a living room slash study, but since there's two bedrooms upstairs and a bathroom, I figured we should have a desk and a computer somewhere because, I mean, how are you gonna make those good simoleons without, a desktop computer, right? I mean, they're pretty much required. So here we are. Next video will probably be finally going upstairs. I still forgot to add that wall in for the bathroom. But I will eventually do it when I'm probably doing the bathroom. We got a couple of packs left, and then we'll be done with this house. And then I can probably spend like a whole nother video doing the whole outside because that's gonna take some time. But thanks for watching. Leave any comments below on what you liked, what you didn't like, what's your favorite pack, what pack you recently got, what pack you're looking forward to. Anything like that. Have a great day, guys.